maybe I'll go here, like between the medial border and the spine, and maybe I'll go here. So it's cold. So when you're ready, take a deep breath in, and I'd be listening. Good. And another deep breath in here. And relax. Okay, and I would go under his clothing, but I'm just going to show you a deep breath. Good, and let it out. Bigger breath. You can do bigger than that. There you go. Relax. Yeah. And then here. Big breath. Big, 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 big. Good. And then here. Relax. So I try to keep it symmetrical when I go. Again, I would be under his shirt. And what should I hear if his lungs are clear in my... Right, you should hear the ocean, basically. Okay, so what you want to hear is the ocean. If you don't hear anything, then that means either there's no breath sounds, which could mean a collapsed lung, or if it's very, very light, you barely hear anything, it could potentially mean a partial, right, collapse. So you want to hear the wind or the ocean, and that's normal.
Do you feel a lot of pain if he had a collapsed lung?
Well, yeah.
I'm just
I had a partial, yeah. It's not a comfortable situation. Exactly. But so you want to hear just that wind or that ocean. That's all you're looking for. So why don't you practice it on each other? Ask if you can pull up, you know, their shirt. Women, you have to obviously be careful about draping, so just be careful under the shirt.